City crews say they finally got the upper hand on a water main break near the Willis Tower in the Loop. It happened last night. Freezing temperatures caused the 12-inch water main to burst. Workers were able to shut off the water, but they had to dig up part of the street to fix it. They're on the scene this morning restoring concrete. Barricades will stay in place until tomorrow. One lane of Adams is back open to traffic.